What is up, SMT Nation? It's your boy, the SMT. We are downtown CLE. It's about 1:30 in the morning. We're testing T-Mobile. We're over here. This is so crazy. I'm in the flats. I just wanted to test in an area that was really, really busy. There's a lot of traffic here. There's tons and tons of cars. What do we got? We got the flat over there. The opposite side of the flats has a bunch of bars and clubs. Here is Larry Flint's Hustler Club. Behind me is the Diamond Men's Club. There's a lot of cars here and a lot of people hanging out. So we're testing T-Mobile 5G. Our test here looks like we got some N41 action, 384 on the down, 51 on the up, a ping of 36 milliseconds with a little bit of jitter, no loss. Things are looking pretty good on the 5G side. Let's go ahead and test the LTE. All right, so we were in 5G. Let's go ahead and move it into LTE and run a quick test, and then we'll get out of here because I just don't like It's weird being over here, let me tell you. All right, LTE speed test. Are we connected? Did we find a server? We sure did. It took us to Chicago, Illinois. All right, so for the ping, we got 58 milliseconds. For the jitter, 45 milliseconds. That's a lot worse than the 5G test. We got 101 on the downlink, and we have some pretty anemic speeds on the uplink. In a situation like this, you most definitely want to be on the 5G side of things. So having a 5G phone under this circumstance would be helpful. All right, we have like next to nothing for uplink, about 0.6 megabits per second. Let me know what you think of this testing. LTE, 5G, T-Mobile. Thanks for watching, y'all. Drop me a line in the comment section, and we'll catch you on the next video.
Peace. Thank you for taking this opportunity to watch the SMT YouTube channel. If you appreciated this video, give it a like and a share to all your favorite social media platforms. Thank you in advance for that. Also, check out some of the links in the description box. We have the SMT Patreon page. We also have the Twitter handle at SneedTech. And do check out the audio-only podcast available on all the major podcast platforms. And if you are new, have not subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and activate the bell notification icon so you never miss an upload from the SMT. We'll catch you on the next video. Peace.